Hey, then we're going to do a quick little video on how to adjust the frame rate on your camera GUI. First thing you want to do is navigate to the camera with the IP address. In this case, this is the IP address for this camera. Once you get the login screen, type in admin, and the password is always going to be 123456 unless you've changed it. Log in. First thing I do is I navigate to the configuration tab. I go to the video tab. A lot of times by default the third stream is disabled, so you're going to want to enable that. I always set the video compression to H.264. And then resolution, depending on what controller you have, you want to obviously set it to the highest possible resolution that you can. I usually set it to 1080. Frame rate, it's got to be 15 or below. This third stream only has the ability to do 10 frames per second, so we set it to that. I changed the bit rate to CBR because you don't want it changing. And then quality, good, better, or best. So we'll set it to good, make sure that you save your changes. Next, you want to go to snapshot. Sometimes by default they will be disabled. You want to make sure that these are enabled. And then I usually set it to 80 or higher, and then make sure you click save. You want to go back into your Control4 system. You want to go into Composer Pro and you want to navigate to the Camera Properties tab, and you want to test these just to make sure that they still work before deploying it to the customer.